Meanwhile, work is underway on a new apartment building at the former home of Tower Records in Sacramento. It's planned at the intersection of Broadway and Land Park Drive. Livecopter 3 flew over that area. This was around 5 o'clock last night. Construction equipment has been moved in. A fence has been put up around that property as well. City documents show that a five-story building will go there. It'll have retail space on the ground floor and apartments on the other floors.